Yo guys, welcome back to Live Alive. We're fighting pure audio. And hopefully not dying. I think Cube wants to become the healer now. Jeez. Sundown's gonna use some stuff. There we go. Good thing I can still reach him with this. Uh-oh. I think I know what I want to do now. Oh no! This could be a long fight. Anything? This is bad. I gotta get in there, start dealing some damage. Oh no! Suda, don't let me down! Oh... Oh no! Okay. Well, might as well do what works. Yeah. Oh. Gotta be some move I have that hits him. No. Get in there. Good. Right. Just keep getting in there with Suda. We'll hit him someday. Can't give up. Never surrender. Well, that bites. Yeah! Oh, no. Alright, I'm actually going to have to... I'm gonna have to hold an intermission here, so hold on, and we'll be right back. Alright, let's get back in here. Gotta use these healing items while I have them. I mean, there's nothing really left. If I just... it'd just be a waste to not use them. Good. We need to have some of his stats go down. Like, preferably all of them. Yeah. Good. Oh no. No power downs. Yeah, good enough. Shoot him! What? Yes. You win. Now, finish me. Yeah. Might as well put him out of his misery. Not dead yet. But now you are. Right on. Hey, Alicia. I can't stand it. He's... like I was all long ago, Gramps. Was this the right? And there you have it. It's the end of Live Alive. I really do like this game. Even if it never officially made overseas. I'm very fortunate for this fan translation. It's a game that a lot more people should know about. And even more should play. However, I guess it wouldn't make too much sense if you're playing a game you don't know about. But you know what I mean. And time spun on forever and ever. And there you have it. I'm actually going to end the series here, so stay tuned to see future stuff I make, and I will be signing out. Goodbye.